Curtis. Hello. What are you doing?
Oh, that'll be good.
What?
Hi, Elliot.
Oh, boy.
He's camera shy. Back.
Where are you going?
You just keep on falling. Horse in your face. Did you cry a lot? Come on, let's go to the little baby hospital. Oh, that hurt. Better. I think I'll use him. Really, you're doing?
I just hope Mother doesn't get mad because I just made a move sudden. So quite a wintry
mess. Okay, let's have an interview with the rider. Showing that aerial low pressure that's going to be moving again across the middle of the country and making its way through
as we put the forecast map here into motion. You'll find the clouds increasing overnight tonight. Then you can see that rain and snow tomorrow morning. Then the green on screen that is the
okay. So
for tomorrow,
how do you think your fall was?
As we get up on Friday, you'll find that rain and snow changing back to snow during the day on Friday. How much snow? Could see up to 6 inches.
What do you mean by cruddy?
Near the New York-Pennsylvania state line, that's do where the most accumulation will be. As you push further north towards Lake Ontario, you will see lesser amounts. That is the early forecast. Of course,
I feel like I'm
going to
throw a battery at you.
What?
But I think you'll bleed again. Put these in a safe place.
Clear skies, okay. Ow. After midnight.
Aaron, go put it on the table.
Hey.
Not the kitchen table, but I mean like the living room table.
Hey.
You
just talked to the
Buffalo forecast.
Okay, while she's looking at the forecast, let's go to the kitchen table. Shall we?
Didn't I just say, just go put it on the kitchen table.
Okay. How about right?
But no, nothing yet.
Oh, crap. Oh, Elliot, are you okay?
Yeah.
Okay. Did you get that on tape?
No. When I put them down, they look like a bunny.
I missed
the set. I do it all the time.
Dang it, we didn't get it on tape. Yeah. Got it.
Just get on the horse again. Wait, no, it's my turn. It's my turn.
Make sure that doesn't exceed 10 minutes.
What? Hi, Elliot!
Hi! That's funny.
That's our new door.
That's stupid.
Yeah.
Maybe you should
turn it into a Pegasus!
Gabby is not magical. You know, you're never taping your mouth, you're just taping your eyes.
What?
Nothing.
Dang.
Bye.
Put the horse back.